Hey guys, welcome to the SZG Network. I'm 011120, and this is the Zeta District. We're back today with another episode of Thinking with Time Machine. It's been a while since we've done this. So, let's get back to right where we left off, which is the elevator. See if I can get the... background noise, the game volume to turn down a little bit for you. So it's not so incredibly loud that I can hear myself talk. You know, so I don't have to drop the... Let's just turn it down about here, and back here, down from the back. Return the game. That's a little better. Alright. So I hardly remember how to use this thing. Also, if you guys just joined the series and have no idea what this is while I continue to turn on the volume, THINKINGWITHTIMEMACHINEEPISODE Time Machine is a mod for Portal 2. I do believe you need to have Portal 2 to play it, and if you don't know what Portal or Portal 2 is, then you must have been living under a rock for the past 3 years, or the past few years, because it's a first-person puzzle game. This box is really, really cool. Look at it. Where'd it go? There you are, box. Right. Okay. So, no, I R, right. Control, stand up, then go over here. And I think it's Q is stop recording. So F is to start the recording, which is really cool. I love the guys who made this, guys, girls, whatever. You guys are freaking awesome for making a game where you can literally clone yourself and use it to solve puzzles with Portal. That just makes it freaking amazing. So good job, makers of whatever, whoever you are, Valve, I don't know. I don't care either. This is just way too cool to not be played. So, if you don't have Portal, I don't know, still see if you can get this anyway, but if you do, I recommend you get this game effective immediately. Yeah, I did just say that. You got an issue with it? No? Okay. Good. Oh yay, light bridges. And the good old portal mechanics where you have to get back up there using the portal. But the main aspect of this game is really this little iPad thing that I just put behind my back. Oh, is that it already? No, I don't want to end this episode yet. That was way too short. Eh, we'll do like one or two more test chambers. It can't take that long. Test 0-0. I don't know. Just press the button. What's up with that music? Oh. Oh, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. Don't give me a cue. No, I don't need a cue. Holy crap. Is that supposed to happen? Help! There's been a crash! Help! I don't have a cube! What do I do? Is it on the boat? I can't pick this up, can I? Why? Why has this happened? Where's the anchor? Why is it a hologram? Hello? She's a test subject. She'll be the one playing with the new test cameras. We're having so much fun! Yeah, especially if you push the acid 6. Push me an acid 6 on the road. Hey, geez, but what about her? She won't like it if she finds out about this. Finds out about what? The fact that you just crashed a boat into the side of a freaking test chamber? By the way, I believe they're referring to GLaDOS as her, which I dearly hope is off. This looks like where I left. Whoa, bye. I'm just familiar with test cameras and we'll go somewhere else. So, I'm gonna assume that that's Peabody and Atlas. If you don't know who they are, they're the robots of Portal 2 who will play in as the co-op, and I may or may not just show you what this scene was, but just in a short little thing, it's the end of Portal 2. I don't think you guys want me to let you see that, since you've already played the game, so yeah. If you've already played the game, you know where this is. GLaDOS lets you go after finally getting back. Hey, what are you two doing in there? Get out of there. You're not supposed to be in there. What the heck, man? You, GLaDOS emergency shutdown, keep unlocked. What? But they were just here. How could they just appear that fast? Oh, keyboard. They used ladders, and she didn't do anything. That's... Wow, GLaDOS. I'm very disappointed. I'm very disappointed. What's this? Is there like an on-off switch that I'm supposed to hit? On. That is water. Looks like a test chamber building. Oh, what's this? What a Sisyphus time machine. Back to 2000 something, blah blah blah. Oh, that's what that's what they mean by test cameras. Oh, that's clever. That is pretty clever. Wonder if that's what... Well, maybe GLaDOS is just able to see that automatically, because I know she can open doors and crap for you, so. Yay. Let's go. The Aurora Borealis. I hope to see that next Half-Life, Valve! Crap, I turned this off. One long excruciating walk later. Maybe I'll cut this out. I don't know. Probably will. Because I don't think you guys want to watch me walk all the way back into this freaking room just to turn on one freaking thing. Like, come on, guys. Really? Can't believe that. They rammed a boat into the test chamber. Are all the test chambers really that close to this room? Like, I don't know, is that physically possible? Meh. Like, there's a glass window right there, but I'm pretty sure the room on the side of this window is that room over there, so there's no space for that there, so... Good going, Logic. Nice job, Mapmaker. I think I might do one more test, and then we'll see you in the next episode. Test number two. Ooh, we got laser cube. Oh! Fun. Alright, record. Down. Up. QF. Thank you for that. Right then, beep. That's still way too cool. In the hole you go. That wasn't supposed to sound like that. Oop. Oh, cool. Oh, crap. Help. Alright, oh. I don't like that they gave me two of these keys. Ow! Ow! Why? That's just... No, no. No, no, no. You don't do that. You don't do that. That's a bad cue, though. That's pretty clever. I should, that's a pretty good idea. Maybe I'll do a Half-Life Logic, Half-Life 2 playthrough some other time. Anyway, guys, I think that's probably gonna do it, even though, well... That was a pretty short test. Let's do one more. I'm gonna say just one more because this is pretty short. All right, let's do this. Oh yeah, this one. Now, all right. So, crap. I think I can just turn on this and take you down. Yeah, okay, we'll just take you down. I need to stand on it again, it'll take you back up. Yep, good. So, record. Pick it up. Over here. Drop it in. Q. And then I'm gonna come down here. And I'm gonna press F. Thank you, me. This one goes in the center, because it's the center cube. Center cube, put it on the button, it's the center cube. Goes to one and the menu. Go. Oh, that's weird. Huh. I just remembered something that Cave Johnson tells you in Portal. Ow! Now I just cut myself right below the eye, so... Ow! Oh, I'm glad I don't have a face cam on. Cause that hurt. Ah! I'm gonna be feeling that for, like, the next week. Ow. Oh, that hurts a lot. Why, Cave Johnson? Why did you do this? Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this episode of Thinking with Time Machine. I hope to see you in the next episode of this when I do it, and I will see you later.